carryover from what took place earlier. Two veteran players, Peplinski and Taylor, going at it.
The two captains, I think, you'll look at Peplinski, and he alternates with McDonald, but Dave Taylor, they must have said something right before the puck was dropped.
Two big men, both strong men. Now, Peplinski gets a hand loose. Trying to throw some blows with that right hand. And Taylor attempting to cover up. Well, because of the many penalty minutes that these teams had during 8 regular season meetings, many people anticipated that this would be a rough series. Game 1 was very tame, but it's been a different story tonight.